Watch what happens when one octopus attacks another. See the one coming forward? First, it makes itself taller, and it changes from camouflage to very dark. Those seem to be social signals. That octopus is saying, I'm big, I'm bad, and I'm gonna take your spot. And that's a surprise, because octopuses are solitary, and there's very little evidence that they communicate with each other. Or change color for any reason other than camouflage. US and Australian researchers captured a number of these aggressive interactions when they placed cameras on the seafloor near Tasmania. There are several signals that an octopus has that say, look out, here I come. How many they use at one time seems to be related to the intensity of the confrontation. They can make themselves look tall, turn very dark, climb on higher ground, and raise and spread their mantle. Most interactions are low-key and don't involve all these signals. Even for octopuses, sometimes discretion is the better part of valor.